Right now you're into Urban Mix. Make sure you stay in tune with the best.
Welcome back. This is your boy Prince, and you're still watching Urban Mix. I'm still in the building with DJ Drips. We're having a good time, man. Wonder Boy. How was the video put together? Because I'm looking at this beautiful girl going for shopping and all that and flipping out and all that. So just tell me about the video. How was this video put together and all that? There was this artist that you also featured in the video.
Yeah. All right. So what's crazy about the video is there was a lot of crazy things. I hit up my man's visual studio, which is AKA Loud, to work with me on the video. And, you know, he was happy to do it. I actually asked my girl to be in the video because the song is about her. But she was like, nah, I'm not trying to be in the video, you know. And, you know, we got the model, who's my friend also. She's professional, Asia D. And she was like, she was up for it. And we just made it happen. You know, we shot the video in couple of different locations, but also out DC, Washington DC. And the concept was supposed to be, you know, about love and how to actually treat a woman and be a wonder boy to a woman. So we just made it happen. You know, I had all that dab in the video and on the song, obviously. And you know, he killed it too. And we just, you know, trying to get going.
So the lady that we see in the video is not the lady that you're talking about as in the Wonder Girl. That is not the lady.
Nah, but guess what, though? My lady was right there all throughout the video.
So everything that was going on that, I mean, people watching the video, as you're watching right now, as you're seeing those visuals and the connection and all that, was she not, like, jealous of, like, the whole thing going on? Because, like, man, what you guys doing? I know it's video, but like the vibe and the connection over there is too much.
Right. So the thing is, she knows I'm professional and this is a passion for me. It's a serious business for me. So she supports me in that, which is, you know, nice to have as an artist. And you know, it wasn't really, it was just work. It was just my regular, you know, work. It wasn't really anything, because I did ask her to be in the video first.
I mean, but you guys make songs just for females because it's more of like the vibe is always about the females. What is it about mostly that you guys always want to sing about females, about their looks, about their how, their beauty and all that? Is it something specific about artists always trying to sing and just write about females?
Well, I think when it comes to Afrobeat, there's different levels to Afrobeat. There's different types of Afrobeat, but mostly, you know, we're talking about females, not because, you know, they're just sexy or anything like that, which they are, but it's, you know, the beauty of a woman. Without a woman, I wouldn't be here. So this world is really dependent and based on women. So power to the women, you know. But I love all the women, you know. Have a mom, sisters too, so I love them too, and I love my female fans so much. You know, without the female fans, you just can't move forward. So, like I said, it's all about the ladies.
All right, it's all about the ladies. Let's talk about the newest one that just dropped, just Friday. You released the video just Friday.
Yes,
let's
sir.
Talk about that one. That is called what?
Banging.
Okay, that is called Banging. So, is Bang. That really banging or is just the name? Just let's talk about that song.
The song is banging.
As the name sounds?
As the name says, the beat is banging, lyrics, everything on point. That is, I would say, you know, people have their preferences, but that's one of my best work to date, you know, because it's just so, the vibe, I'm always trying to get that vibe. My songs, I feel good once you play my songs in the clubs and parties and people dance to it, because that's part of what I'm trying to go for. Give people a vibe, give people an outlet to be able to vibe and be themselves. So the song is called Banging. You know, the girl is banging. She's always banging in my head, you know.
So it's all about the banging and banging and all the banging and the shots and that and that. Let's go straight to Studio B. I want to listen to this song in Studio B as he perform it right now. So we're going back to Studio B. Yes, the video has already been released on all media platforms, on YouTube, on Instagram. Everywhere you can get the song is DJ Drips Banging. So let's go straight Take that song in Studio B, and when we come back, I promise you, we're going to drop the video. The video is already out, but on Urban Mix, we're going to make sure that you get the video to do. So we're going back to Studio B as he performed Banging. Still watching Urban Mix, and this your boy Prince. I mean, Banging is really banging, and DJ Drips is actually making it work. Let's talk about Banging. I mean, listening to the song, what was the concept for shooting a Banging music video? Just let's talk about the process.
Well, Banging, the concept was to make the video banging, you know, go with the song. Myself and my team, we chose to do a summer vibe for the song, you know, something the fans would be able to relate to, you know, and also try to also show why she's banging. So we did that also in Baltimore. We shot some of the clips for the video, and actually that day was a crazy day, but we got done because we always get done. A lot of stories with that, but the video is really banging. Y'all go check it out on YouTube, the audio on Spotify, it's on all platforms. Check it out. Go on my Instagram. It's DJ_DRIPZZ. And let's get lit together, you know.
Let's talk about that. Making of the video, what are some of the things that came on? I think I saw some of the visuals, as you can see on the screen. I saw Mr. Aziz. Is that Mr. Aziz?
Yeah. Aziz was in the video, and he did this thing. You know, I just hit him up, and he was like, you're going to come through and support me. And he did. Shout out to Aziz, Uncle Aziz. Blessings and love to you. And I also had TCO Videos work with me on the video itself. I also had DJ Young Flow come through, and also Visual Code work with me on it. So it was a lot of team effort, and I hope the fans on here like it and connect with me, and you know, we're gonna keep making good music for the people.
You know, it's about supporting an artist from Africa, you know, on Urban Mix, just pushing it to where it's supposed to be. So I mean, everybody that has helped you want to give a shout out to, or anything that you want to tell your fans, we're ready for you right now.
Yes, y'all know what it is. It's DJ Drips, the Wonder Boy. Shout out to everyone who's been showing me love. Shout out to Visual Code. Shout out to Urban Mix. You know, shout out to TCO Videos again. Shout out to everyone who's just been an inspiration to me. And, you know, big ups to you. Blessings and love to you. You know, shout out to Marco Vibes, you know, for coming through on the video. Shout out to Uncle Aziz. Shout out to everyone. If I didn't mention your name, you know, please forgive me. Shout out to Sarah. Shout out to who else? Everyone that came out for the video. I go by DJ Drips. Instagram is DJ_DRIPZZ. And Twitter is DJ_DRIPZ, which is DJ Drips. You know, follow me. Let's vibe. You know how we do now. Nigeria, nice one, man. Blessings and love.
All right. Thank you for being here today. This is an Urban Mix, and DJ Drips has been with us today. We have a good time in Studio B and right here. We're talking about Afrobeat to the world, and he has done his best today.
Drips the wonder boy, yeah, yeah.
Urban Mix. Make sure you stay in tune with the best.